I sincerely hope not. Naturally, the situation is serious when you have bombardments around a power plant. I believe it's essential to come to an agreement that will not allow any military operations in relation to the area of the power plant, and at the same time that would allow it to return to its civilian nature.